Game Boy, and today we're gonna play Shadow of the Colossus, and finally I can make a video to defeat the second Colossus. So let's start and come with me, as you'll know how to defeat Quadratus. Okay guys, let's start the game. I was just adjusting the light and other things, so let's start. So there is Shadow of the Colossus one. Okay, here we go. Pretty dark in here. Okay, now it's light. Okay guys, let's start. Japan Studio made this game, and Blue Point Games. Pretty much loading time. Yep, let's skip the scene. Oh, so much shiny. So let's load the game. First, let me adjust the brightness. I think last time we used was this kind of brightness. Okay, when we start the game, the brightness will be just like it was. Look guys, the same one, one defeated, and let's confirm. Let's load through here. And guys, if you like this video, please like, share, comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel, which you know what's the name. Wait a minute, let me tell you another name. Abdullah and Tasab Game Award. I changed the name of my channel. Okay, so I'm gonna skip these two scenes. Let's skip them. Okay guys, first I'm gonna tell you that where is that Colossus. There is Agro. Agro, I need you again in this mission. Or in this, whatever. Okay guys, when you exit the Shrine of Worship, you have to, after exiting the Shrine of Worship, you have to exit. Oh no, again another cutscene. Wait a minute, let me adjust the brightness. No, it's fine, I think. Wait a minute, let me adjust a little more. Yep, this much is fine. Okay, so guys, have you seen this? There's gonna a small ground or whatever. There's a small bridge here. Use this bridge. Yeah, this one, this small bridge. And I will tell you what to do next. Guys, and you're not gonna, you have no need of aggro in this, in tips of how to defeat Quadratus. You cannot, I mean that, whatever, okay. Look, this is the cutscene. It means that the Colossus is here somewhere. Or that big black gate. I think so. Okay, so guys, well, you have to go through here. You have to go down to that ground or a beach, whatever it is. And guys, this music also tells that the Colossus is here somewhere. And guys, they have adjust the time. Now I'm gonna wake videos on Saturday and Sunday. So every Saturday and Sunday, I'm gonna make a video and upload it on YouTube. Okay, it's the cross this dark ground, and you have to go through that big gate, that big hole, and a cutscene will appear there. Look, the sword is pointing toward this gate. A cutscene is gonna appear now. Yep, look, the health bar of the Colossus appeared up there. It means that the Colossus is here somewhere. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. So this is our enemy, Quadratus, the second Colossus. Look at it, it's so big and so dark. Pretty dark. And guys, I'm not gonna, as you can see that this Colossus is really slow than the first one. So you have no need of egg roll in this one and tips on how to defeat this Colossus. Just shoot the Colossus and then I'll tell you what to do next. Just shoot this Colossus and you have seen these small holes, shining boobs. If you hit this Colossus is gonna attack you. Like this, if you hit this Colossus. When it's gonna do this, like this. Pick it up. Yep, you have seen these shining hooves. Attack him with your bow. Quick. Yep. This is what I'm talking about. Now, guys, we have to climb on its fur. Fur resembling grass. Climb on it, then Quadratus will get up. Yep. Now, Colossus have two signs on which you can attack. One is on its tail or the backside, and the other one is on its head. First, I'm gonna go for the tail. Because tail one is easy, but the head one is not that easy. So we're gonna go for the tail one. And guys, be careful. Make sure not to fall down. This is the backside of the Colossus. Attack it carefully. Yep, this is the one. Look, guys, Quadratus doesn't shake. Oh. Again? Not again? Guys, it's also easy to kill this Colossus like the first one. The first three are pretty easy. Okay. Attack it like Barba have two. I told you that how to defeat Barba. But now this Colossus also have two signs on which you can attack. Go for the easy one first. Okay, it disappeared. Disappeared. Yep, it disappeared. Okay, now climb. Guys, there are some these kind of stones blocking the way. So be careful while jumping on them because Quadratus is going to shake and then you can fall. Yep, guys, I told you that it has two. The first one is done, now this one. Guys, I told you that this Colossus moves slow, but it shakes also fast. Fast or slow, some kind of combination. Hey guys, let's attack. Guys, as you can see that this Colossus shakes a lot. No, I mean shakes, yes. It shakes a lot. Let me fill my stamina. Just a little bit. No! Quadratus, you shake a lot. Not that fast. Hey. Okay. Hey. Shit. What the hell? Oh, shit. What have I done? No problem. Keep up. Yup. Sorry guys that I called. It was my fault. Oh shit! What the hell? Wander, wake up! Shit! Quadratus gonna get up now. Quickly! Whew. Good job. Okay, the music changed. Hey, what's the noise? Quadratus making that noise? I can't believe it. Hey, Quadratus have no mouth and it's screaming. What the? Let me refill my stamina first. Yep, I refilled my stamina and now I'm gonna climb up. Guys, look, I'm almost there. Okay, we're again here. Quadratus is shaking again. I told you guys that this Colossus shakes a lot. It's not even letting me up go. Quadratus, please stop shaking. I'm not gonna kill you. I'm gonna catch you. Wander, please. Wander. Shit. think I need to go. First refill my stamina, then move on. No! Why you shake a lot? I wish you could have moved fast, but shake slow. That will be pretty easy to defeat you. No, I mean Wonder will die like this. I wish I could have go there and kill it like fast. Wonder, please stay steady. Okay, one more hit and Quadratus is gone. But I'm also gonna tank, I tank. Yep, I tank. Yes, guys, we defeated the Colossus. And if you like this video, please like, share, comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Okay, guys, it's time for goodbye. So bye, and please subscribe my channel.